All right, here we go, folks. This is going to be the final go-around before we get the green flag as we get ready to turn them loose. Now, the number 22 of Matthew Holt is not going to make it out here for this feature. 30 laps, Jason Trammell on point, and the number 90. Slow them up. Was not an even start. It was not an even start. We're going to bring them back around and let them try it again, as it looked like the number 32 there, Jason Manley, decided to jump out and try to get grab a quick lead off of the turn. Not an even start, so we're going to line them up again. Keep them side by side, guys, side by side. Line them up. It's got to be even as they come around the cone. Jason Manley. All right, here we go. Side by side off of turn two. Manley jumps out to the lead in the 32 over Trammell as Trammell now dips down on the inside. Now moves up three wide. Coming off of turn four as they go by the stride for lap number one. It's going to be the number 32 scheduled, or the credited with the lead on lap number one. So Jason Manley with the lead. Greg Estes is back in third place now, it looks like, as Manley. And the number 90 grabs the lead. The number 90, Jason Trammell. Thank you. The number eight rolls to the infield. I believe they said he had a flat on the number eight. As we're now 18 laps into the 30 laps, Jason Manley. And that 32 is going to lose his lead if he's not careful over in turn four. It's a battle between Jason Trammell and Jason Manley, and Trammell grabs the lead again in the number 90. Jason Manley right now in second place as they roll off of turn two down the back straightaway. Trammell with the lead. Manley right in the middle groove, coming off of turn four, almost side by side. We are 21 laps in, and Manley and Trammell battling it out, coming off of turn two. Trammell right in that middle groove, trying to hold off Manley in the 32. It's a cat and mouse game all the way around the track, and now Trammell opens up the lead, coming down the back straightaway and going into four. By the flag this time, going into lap number 23, it's Trammell, Manley, King, Estes, and Barton, your top five. Now trying to work red lap traffic. Trammell trying to hold off Manley in the 32. Two spot as they come up and take the white flag. Checkers for the number 90 of Trammell. The number 30 of Ryan King will grab the number two spot, and Jason Manley in the 32 will have to settle for third. Finish. Jason Trammell driving this number 90. Man, what a race you had on your hands tonight.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Me and Jason swapping lead back and forth. That's probably the hardest I've drove in a long time, but it was a lot of fun. I was glad to see that checker flag at the end because I was getting a little huffy. Phew, I was about wore out.
You know, that's the best kind of racing, though, when you guys are trading back and forth, you guys are going at it hard. It's what the fans like to see. How was the track tonight, in your opinion?
Oh, the track is awesome. I just love this place. Anytime they run steelheads, I try to be here. This is just a real fun experience. I love the fans here. I just thank the fans for coming out, and thank the good Lord for watching over us.
All right, winner of Fast Friday tonight in our steelheads, Jason Trammell. Tell me about it. How was the track tonight, Ryan?
I tell you what, hats off to Vic and Joe and the guys here. They had a great racetrack to race on tonight. Was able to come up through the field and make some passes out here, and I tell you what, it was really good.
Now you started back in the field, you know, but you come on pretty strong. I mean, they did a good job on this track tonight. You look like you worked your way up through there pretty easy.
Yeah, the track was good, but I tell you, this is a brand new race car right here. New Warrior car, first time I've been in a new Warrior car like this. Drove the 1G a little good, and they have a really good race car. And I tell you what, these new 2016 cars, they're bad fast.
Well, I'll tell you what, you've got a big fan up here in the audience. His name's Marty, and he's standing right up here towards the top, and he was cheering you on from the get-go, so you need to give a shout-out to Marty.
Yeah, Marty up there in the stands, wave at me wherever you are. I appreciate it. Anybody else up there, I appreciate all you guys coming out here tonight and watching us.
Fantastic. Y'all give it up. King driving the number 30. Jason, that was a hard fought race right there, buddy. You stayed right up in the top two there till the very end, and you were battling Trammell there almost all the way around this track for the entire 30 laps. Tell me about the race.
That was a hell of a race, I'll just tell you from my point of view. I got him on the start. I knew he was going to be fast. I thought if I could get out front and stay against the top, I'd be okay. But he found something in the middle and just come by me like a rocket. And I thought, oh, no, I got to find something. So I just moved down into his line, and I found out he was kind of using the racetrack and sliding up the hill exiting. But then he got snug, it looked like, exiting four over here. And I just took advantage because I could get through the center of the corner better than he could. And then he kind of pushed down here in one and two. And I thought, I got to take advantage of it now. So I just drove her in there, and we got him. And then I got tight down here and was good down there. So he got me back on this end.
You guys traded lead a little bit back and forth there, and then all of a sudden you slipped back to third place there. What happened there towards the end?
To be honest with you, I ran out of tear-offs, and I couldn't see what I was doing.
tough breaker, brother.
My glove has got mud all over it, and I kept wiping and wiping, and it just kept smearing the mud, and I couldn't see nothing. So I thought, well, I'll ride right here. And the next thing I know, Ryan slid in there and got me for third.
All right, good run by the number 32.